make a symphony from broken melody. You do it beautifully. You take